This skater seems to have gained a better understanding of the upper body position and control. Using the hockey stick as a training aid helped achieve this. The skater continued to toe push. This is something I need to work on next time with her. I also need to make sure I speak louder and to ensure all gates are closed.